baby witch appreciation post. It's feeling so surreal to me that I keep receiving messages from people all over the world who are excited to be connecting with a spell that I created for this upcoming full moon tomorrow. For those of you that don't know what I'm talking about, I made a Get Grounded and Inspired for 2020 full moon spell where you work with tarot or with some other form of divination. You also charge some quartz and some water with your intentions. I created this spell for the Many Moons Lunar Planner, created by the magical Sarah Faith Goddess Diener. And, you know, there was a time in my life when I was a baby witch and, you know, I was learning about tarot, I was learning about spells, and I had so many angels and friends come and support me at the exact moment where when I needed them the most. And there was also a time that I felt super isolated and alone and felt like no one really understood what magic was, or people thought I was crazy when I talked about visions or having altered state experiences. And, you know, to think that now people globally are going to be connecting with a spell that I've created is, wow, it's such a life-changing feeling and a life-changing event. And I think it's just really hitting me. And so I want to send some of this energy back down through my timeline to my young baby witch self, just letting them know that there is some magical abundance of connection and community coming for you, and that you will belong to a web of people globally who are doing magic work, syncing up with the moon, thanks to Sarah Faith Goddess Diener and so many other witches, that we're really creating spells that are changing this dimension. So send some love today to your baby witch self. Maybe you are a baby witch. Send some love to yourself in this moment. Send it to your past timelines. Send it forward to the baby witches that are coming. Just sending out so much love to all the baby witches. And I'm so excited to see what kind of spells and tarot pulls you all have for this upcoming full moon, which is tomorrow. So please share those with me. I would love to see them. I'm so excited. As I said, this is life-changing. The magic from the Many Moons Lunar Planner has completely changed my life. And so I can't even imagine what's going to happen as a result of the magic that we're all doing together now. Yes, this just reminds me of the saying, your success is my success, we ascend together. Your success is my success, we ascend together. Your success is my success, we ascend together.